In 757, a significant event occurred. The Byzantine Empire captured the city of Ravenna from the Lombards. This event marked an important turning point in the history of the region, as it solidified Byzantine control over Italy and further expanded their influence in Europe. The capture of Ravenna also had cultural and artistic implications, as it brought Byzantine art and architecture to the region and influenced the development of Italian artistic styles.